be part of the Love, Loss, and What I Wore tribute to mothers. I'd like to talk about my mom. She's almost 80, and she lives with me. She and my dad live with me, and my husband and my son. And even now, she still turns up my hems on my pants because they're always too long, because I'm very short, and so is she. And she always says that she can do a better job than the tailor on the corner, so I let her. And basically my whole life, she's been altering my clothes, turning up my hems and my sleeves. And even now, she takes care of me, and I really appreciate that. And so thank you to her and all the other moms out there. Happy Mother's Day.
Darkness turns to light, and the world is at peace. This miracle God gave to me gives me strength when I'm weak. I find reason to believe in my dark.